Hello there, Assalamualaikum. This is Kamrun Nahar, assistant teacher of Simple Pobora Government Primary School. Once again before you with my new presentation actually. Yeah, so my dear viewers, I wanna know what's up today. Hope you are just doing great by the grace of Almighty. And Alhamdulillah, I am also pretty good. And that's why I'll try to make presentation with air pollution. So obviously you can guess actually about my today's topic. Actually today I'm gonna talk about air pollution. So let's get started. Well, my dear viewers, you know that we live in our country, and this country has many many pollution we can see, and one kind of pollution is air pollution. And now I will just discuss about this air pollution. So at first, what is air pollution? Yeah, air pollution means polluted air, obviously. Polluted air, but many way actually air pollution are polluted. Air pollution is polluted, and obviously increase polluting day by day, because you know air is polluting through the industrial waste, and obviously different type of unuseless things we can throw here and there, and that's why our air is polluting day by day. And you know, air pollution is so harmful for our health and all animal, actually I wanna say that. And that's why many animal are just lost our from our world. And actually air pollution has so many bad effects in our everyday life, because you know that when just we can breathe air pollution and pollutants is actually pollutants so many noisy things, and that's why it enter our internal organ, and obviously it reached also our blood and brain, and that case it will be damaged, and many organ actually has damaged for this cause actually, because you know that we breathe air pollution all time. We breathe air pollution, and that's why many diseases actually spread our surrounding, because you know that asthma is one kind of disease, and this disease we can felt fall this disease by air pollution. And cardiovascular is also one kind of disease, and this disease also created by air pollution. Even cancer is also create this air pollution. So obviously it should to protect ourselves, and we shouldn't air pollution, because we live our country and we want to live long life, and that's why it's our duty to protect our environment, to protect pure to keep pure air actually. And that's why we have to make some rules, and that rules are actually industrial. When industry will be built, then obviously it has some rules, and obviously we have to maintain these rules. And actually our specific place, we throw our unnecessary things, and that's why our actually that's why our air will be not polluted. And we also protect ourselves that way actually. So my dear viewers, you understood my today's topic obviously. So that's it about for now. See you around.